Hey guys, little warning before this video starts. What you're about to watch is probably gonna be super weird and a little exaggerated. This is a little tiny bit. So I just wanted to let you know that this video is for the most part a joke. Thank you and enjoy.
Hey, get out of here.
Sorry. Sorry. This is milk. As a kid, I loved milk. I used to drink cups of milk, I would put them in my cereal, I would mix chocolate syrup with them and make chocolate milk, and even today I do those things. The only difference is I don't drink my milk out of sippy cups anymore. As of last week, but recently I've come to discover some of you think it's okay to put milk inside of bags. No, it's true, I have witnesses this exists, and I did my research. So back in 1966, a milk company in Montreal, a place in Quebec, Canada, tested out putting milk in pouches. So instead of putting their milk in the standard 3-quart bottle, they started making 1-quart pouches. The idea was debatable. Obviously, people thought it was weird to put milk into a bag, but eventually this bagged milk concept began taking over a large portion of the Canadian milk market. And here we are 50 years later, witnessing one of the weirdest things I've ever f***ing seen, milk in bags. And as soon as I heard this, I thought to myself, who would want to put milk inside of a bag?
I would.
Nobody asked you.
Can I come out of my cage yet?
No. Not yet, I'm recording something.
I'm hungry.
Stop talking. And if you didn't think that was weird, they didn't just put milk in regular sized bags. No, no, they also made mini sip pouches for kids. And they would drink their milk and other liquids at school or home by stabbing a package with a straw and drinking it. Honestly though, in America, we do have juice pouches. I think a lot of us used to drink those as kids, but the concept of just poking a straw into a tiny plastic bag makes me think that everyone in Canada back then was secretly a vampire and this was the best they could get. But nowadays, most bags of milk look something like this, except they'll be put in a pitcher and poured out into cups or into the mouth of Satan. You know, just typical Canadian stuff. Watching this video right now, you might be confused. You might be thinking to yourself, man, this guy's overreacting. It's not that weird. What's the point of this video? The point of this video is to inform you all of the dangers of owning a bag of milk in your household. And before you try to call me out on this, yes, I know that not all parts of Canada have milk in bags. Parts like Ontario and Quebec do. This video is talking about the places that have it. And if you happen to be a Canadian that doesn't have it, that doesn't mean all of Canada is exactly like your place.
And I have never, ever, ever, ever,
ever, ever, ever, ever, ever, ever,
in milk for sale in a bag.
No bag milk.
But anyway, bags of milk are weird, and I've been debating this with people for about 6 months now. Some people think it's totally normal. I've met people who have had these so-called milk bags their entire life, and some people like me feel like it's really weird. Why is it weird? It's a bag. A plastic bag. With milk in- God, I probably sound like a crazy person. So basically, put the bag in a pitcher, cut the bag with a perfect triangle that can't be too big or too small, because obviously if it's too big, you'll unleash the Illuminati, who is probably involved in making this fucking freak of nature. And you pour it into things. That's it. It honestly feels so lazy and so weird and really confusing. Some may argue that it's better for the environment, or that it's harder to drop and spill like a gallon of milk, and there are certainly weirder foreign things out there that I could be complaining about. But this issue is personal. I have nightmares about bagged milk. The milk bags have cursed me. They speak to me. They even haunt me every night. I once saw a picture of bagged milk with a face on it. I thought it was amusing. Until it started speaking to me. Drink me. It says, hold me in your hands like a newborn baby. See me to sleep. Let me grow up to marry a milk bag wife and have milk bag children and take over the world with our bags of milk spreading outside of the Canadian milk market into thousands of American grocery stores. Then one day, taking over the world. Then I woke up, but anyway. Ever since this traumatizing event, I decided that I need to get to the bottom of this. So I have a simple question for the countries that do this milk and bag thing. Why? Why can't you just get gallons or cartons or something that isn't just a plastic bag? If my memory is right, I'm pretty sure I've heard that the first ever packages of milk were cartons, I think. Maybe I'm completely wrong, I don't know, but like, okay, I can understand that gallons can be pretty hard to carry, but a plastic bag is your best option? These jiggly wobbly bags of milk make me so uncomfortable, and I hope I never get to see or touch one ever in my life. Hello everyone, welcome. So I've set up this meeting today because I have an important announcement to make. We have ourselves an epidemic on our hands. That's right, you should be gasping. Excuse me, sir, but what exactly is this epidemic you're talking about? Great question. What we have here is something that could change our lives. A dangerous plague that could potentially invade our local milk markets. Wait, what? So as you can see here, the milk company made the milk in bags. Then following that, they made tiny bags of milk. Then here we are with the milk bags themselves. Estimates say that 75 to 80% of all milk used in Ontario, Canada uses bagged milk. So what if one day that goes to 100%? What if it moves to other countries? What if America starts using it? This could be a big problem. Are American children one day cutting triangles into their bags of milk and pouring them into cups and bowls like it's no big deal? Gives me chills just thinking about it. Really. So how about we interview some people and see what they think of it? Kind of like how Jay Leno would go out into the streets and ask people questions. Except Jay Leno is me, and the people I'm interviewing are that person, and I'm not going outside because I have social anxiety.
Putting milk in bags is fine by me only if a company is using it for large transportation. I do not think it should be used at home.
I guess it's as long as it's not illegal. It's fine.
I don't think so, but it probably should be.
I'm not gonna judge anyone for putting milk in bags. I just think it's like, it's just really inefficient. Like, it could spill. Like, it's not very nice.
Oh, putting milk in bags. Well, I got a lot to tell you about that. It's great.
Great?
It's just a bag of milk. It adds flavor.
Adds flavor? How so?
But, it doesn't.
But you just said it adds flavor, though.
It's literally nothing different.
Oh. So I have concluded that this is the work of Satan, and every time you cut a bag of milk and pour it into a cup, you are slowly destroying the world and making me feel very uncomfortable. However, before we jump to conclusions, I did do a survey on Twitter asking you guys a simple question. What container do you prefer to put your milk in? As you can see here, 44% of poll takers said they would choose a gallon, and 38% said a carton. However, there is this weird 13% of you who said you would prefer milk in bags. But we need to find those people, and we need to stop them by any means necessary. Actually, you can't do anything illegal. Like that, maybe you could just ask them to— Would you fucking stop talking? Now, alongside the poll results, there were some written responses, and I'm gonna read some of those now. One guy said gallons and cartons. Nice and simple, and honestly, I completely agree. But something I didn't realize is that some of you take your milk packaging very seriously, and honestly, I was not prepared for this. A carton or a bottle is the only correct answer. Bags are too uncommon, and who the fuck buys a gallon jug of milk other than Americans? You're supposed to consume it 48 hours after opening. Do people really go through almost 4 liters of milk in 2 days? Don't judge me. We also have here a German man who said, "We Germans don't sell milk in gallons, we don't believe it." And so I asked, "What do you believe in then?" And they said cartons, Merkelsen, and bratwurst. We've gotten carton, and we got one person who said, "I prefer it in a glass, XD." Okay, but I was asking about the container. You don't put a glass of milk in the fridge. I wouldn't even be surprised if milk was put in anything these days. What next? Light bulbs? Game cases? Books? Imagine that. A world where all the books are just filled with milk. All the textbooks are just white pages of sticky milk. The educational system would probably cease to exist because all of their books are now difficult to read. Is that something you want to see happen to our generation? A world where people don't read books anymore because of foreign milk packaging techniques? Then of course, we got this tweet. I'm not even gonna read it. Nope. I'm done. Fuck this. So if you guys don't know, Zalgalu has been tormenting me for the last 6 months or so with this picture of bagged milk. He will send it again, and again, and again, and again, and again, and again. I need to get to the bottom of this, okay? I'm calling him right now, we're gonna interview him, and hopefully put an end to this eternal suffering. Okay.
Alright, so, we need
Hello,
to talk.
Hello, you are calling Comedy God.
Okay, we need to talk. This bagged milk thing, it was funny for like a week,
it's
maybe.
It's still hilarious.
It's not. Okay, it's been 6 months now. I'm getting kind of sick of seeing it. I've been seeing it.
It gets funnier you get angry over it.
No, just let me talk. I know you like bagged milk. I mean, but
it's okay, I guess.
I just don't want to see it.
What
like,
I
it's
like
okay,
is
I guess?
You overreact.
Wait, so you don't even like it that much?
Nah.
Why are you sending it to me then?
Because it's hilarious.
You threatened to throw a bag of milk at me.
Subscribe to Zalgalu, no. And I'll throw baked milk at Bob.
No, no, he's not. You're not right.
Yes, I will.
No, no, you won't.
I'll buy one at the store.
No, please don't. Please don't.
I like to drink it out of a straw. I like to put the straw.
I don't care.
In
I don't care.
You leave
the drink it. I don't care. No, I.
This is a couple
This
more
is painful. Minutes.
There's a lot of bags. I like it when it has a face on it.
Face is just more terrifying.
What if that bag of milk saw your video?
Oh my god.
That's what will happen. It'll stab you.
12 seconds later.
You know I don't like bagged milk. You know how f***ing sick of it I am. I'm seeing it every f***ing day. Stop. Please stop. Have mercy.
Well, that was something. So what are your thoughts on milk in bags? Do you think it's weird, or is it totally normal? Let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and as always, good vibes, everyone. Hi! Thanks for sticking around to the end of the video. I know this is a really weird video, but there's a few things I want to say before this video ends. First thing, I did not expect that last video to do as well as it did. Hopefully this video didn't scare you off. It's a video I've wanted to make for a long time now, and I was really excited to make it. I had fun making it, so hopefully you liked it. If not, then hopefully you'll give me another chance. Also, I want to really quickly shout out Zaugaloo. He helped a lot in making this video, just like he helped with the video too before. He's been very helpful lately. He's been very motivating. He's a really nice guy. He makes videos similar to mine, so please go check him out in the description. And I also want to thank all the people who helped with interviews and stuff. Their names are down in the description if you want to check them out. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Also, thanks for the fan art. That's awesome. It's great. Love you guys.